just arrest all these people.
I don't know, people.
Yes, what's going on here? I need to get through. Yes, I don't know what's going on. I went to the London Stock Exchange with my suitcase full of money, but they told me to close today, and I needed to gamble again. Swiss currency, you know. Yeah, I am. What? I'm untouchable. Guys, don't touch me. The police is here to protect me. So don't come close. Don't come close to me. What are you going to do? I don't pay taxes, okay? It's all legal. I gamble with your money. I'm too big to fail. So I can do whatever I want. And the stock exchange is closed. I'm here full of money. What is this? Who put this on here? No, I don't have anything to do with these guys. These guys should all be arrested. Anonymous, we're on you. We're tracking you. Secret IP addresses and all that shit. No, you can't get away from us. And here, guys, look at that. Stock exchange, private property, and the police at our service providing security. Hey, who else can do that? Can you call the police and say, there's some demonstrators who are going to get on my property? Can you call half the police force? No, but I can, because I'm a corporate zombie. They'll do everything for me to keep me alive. So, guys, sorry, I need to go to the Bank of England. I need a few more billions. I heard quantitative easing. They're going to pump a bit more money to keep me alive. So, I need to go, but they're blocking the road. And why? Because of all these troublemakers. I want you all out of here. Now.